Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Slime Rancher. First things first, let's do what I was talking about before. We're gonna dump some slimes over here. Especially this should be safe because there's no cat ones over here. My only concern is having them starve to death. But I'm sure they're fine. We'll give them a little bit of something to start with and let them crossbreed with the pinks. Chest over here. Nice. Alright, you guys stay over there. Don't come in over here. There's plenty of room though, they should not. Alright, so as I mentioned, today mostly is gonna be some maintenance. Now I have decided, I'm gonna go ahead and, unless the price is really bad, I think I'm gonna combine those with radiation. The chronos with radiation. Because the price is actually not great. But on the other hand, I feel like that's one of the least dangerous ones that we can give. Oh man, their price is actually pretty bad. Like the honey ones are double the price. Predators are worth a lot too. But man, having that many predators, like having phasing predators might be a super bad thing. And they only eat roostros. Which, until we get phase lemons, that's going to be a problem. What's the next highest that we actually have access to? That's the honey. So we could go with... I'm going to actually bring that up so I can think about it for a second here. We could go with honey ones. But man, the predator ones are worth so much more. But again, it's going to be hard to really get the benefit. With honey... What's their favorite? Oh, the mint mango is their favorite. So that one should actually be fairly easy. So let's go ahead and do that. We don't really need to maximize our money. And yeah, I know it kills me on the inside a little bit to say that. But I'm going to throw those chickens in there just to clean up that a little bit. Are you out? No. All right, so let's go make sure all of these guys are fed. I want to get the crossbreed stuff going immediately. I hate seeing them phasing all over the place. It's killing me. All right, let's grab some honey and honey of an O. We only really need one. Because if we do that, they'll eat and split and... Wait, is that there? Yeah, they should be eating this. He might just be full. You know what? F it. I'm just going to get a bunch of them. I like to speed the process up. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? What could possibly go wrong? I mean, the colors match up pretty well. This is... I can already see this is going to go bad. But hey, if nothing else, this going bad might be interesting for you. At least the honeys don't freaking explode. Right? At least that. Actually, you know what? No. Suck up the cube berries. I don't want them eating the cube berries. It's a waste. I want to give them the mangoes. But here, I'm definitely going to try to keep them as fed as humanly possible. But yeah, today I want to make sure we've got... We need to really sit down and kind of think about what our food situation is going to be. That's why you tune in, right? Hardcore food farming analytics. You guys get all the mangoes, pretty much. Oh, wow, you guys actually still have a bunch. We're gonna give them a few, though. Because some of those look like they're rotted, or about to rot. These just kind of fell out. Whoa. Advanced apiary. I want to try something with the water here. So I guess if you splash them, maybe they'll stop phasing for a while. I don't know. Looks like we got some upgrades going. We really should get the pumps going as well. Man, that's going to be expensive, isn't it? I bet you some of those advanced pumps are going to be... Eh, that's actually not too bad. Let's go ahead and start with the advanced drill. We'll go ahead and buy that one. What does it take to make? 12. Oh, cool. We can make at least one. Man, the pink florets are actually what we're hurting for, believe it or not. We might actually need to put some more pink florets. I'm going to be putting a farm here, This is kind of what I talked about in a few videos ago, where I wanted to crisscross, make a jump. And the reason is, mostly I want to put this scare slime. This way, if these guys get out, the phasers, hopefully they won't cause too much of an issue. The scare slime will keep them away from the other pin. You know what, let's go ahead and put these as mangoes as well, I guess. This way we're doing good on food all around. We don't have enough money to do anything, that's fine. Alright, oh sorry, let's try this. I'm gonna try something. Alright, so the water doesn't work on that. I don't know, that doesn't seem to actually work. Oh well. We'll just kind of have to see how that goes. And hopefully it doesn't become a complete disaster. Might have to put a cannon over there to make sure they don't kill us all. Alright. So we got a hen. I don't know why we get that. Let's suck all these up. Well, all but one, again. This all but one strategy seems to be working out alright so far. Those are good. So this we're actually going to let run out, because we don't need three of these trees. We've got two square berries, cube berries, whatever, which should be fine. The Oka Okas are for the radiation. We've only really got one of those, so I think one farm of Oka Okas is fine. Honestly, I might do yet another onions, because those are the ones that are really killing us. Alright, so let's get these guys fed. They are looking not too plussed. There you go. Okas for days. So they're good. Let's check our onion situation. They're growing here. I'm gonna give these mangoes to the cats just for the time being. Those guys are not looking too happy over there. But that's fine. Oh, you know what we're missing? I think it's heartbeats. Because, yeah, we placed this with onions. We need something. One of these needs to be heartbeats. And I'm probably going to go back to this one. Because this is what we had here before. So we'll let this one run its course. I don't think we have any heartbeats at all right now. We're going to leave one onion. Because I'm afraid it's running low. Chicken. Damn it. You know what? Oh yeah, you guys can. That's right. It's going to give you guys the mangoes. Oh, and I can give the cube berries to you. And we're going to. The Briar Hens was these guys, right? The Predators. That's right. Yeah. That's right. So really, I don't need both Briar Hens and two mangoes, right? Because I mostly had the mangoes for these guys. That I'll have to consider. That I'll have to think about. You guys keep eating. Keep eating. No phasing, please, for God's sakes. We haven't checked our dailies in a while. I would say there's so much to do, but it's really not the case. It's just my memory's awful. We have too many chickens in there. Need to spread those out a little bit. Phase lemons, damn it! Believe me, I want the phase lemons, guys. I want them. I don't think we have any heartbeats. I think I ended up screwing that up. Screwing the pooch on that one. Uh-oh, these guys are getting livid. All right, this is out. So this we are going to put onions back into. This is out as well. All right. So here's what we're going to do. Yeah, onions. Man, onions are such a pain in the butt. I'm gonna drop all the carrots in here. Actually, almost all. No, I was gonna say we can give some of the pinks, but I'd rather give the cat ones to the pinks, because honestly, like we said, the pinks were needing a ton of plorts, and we've only got one set of pinks, so. Grab Some stone pins. That rooster's still looking good. Whoop, easy. Easy, big guy. Suck up that one. Get rid of these regular hens. Don't want them breeding and taking up space. You don't want your kind here, regular hens. Get out. All right, so we need to go find more heartbeats. It's so hard not to do heartbeat as one. Okay, all right. Those guys are super unhappy with me right now. Understandably so. Let's, you know what? They won't eat chickens. These guys are happy as pigs in poop right now. So let's go grab some food out of here. Ah, yes, the berries. Good. Berries grew. We're going to drop one back just in case. Those are going good. I thought I had heartbeats over here. I bet I let them. Yeah, oh, that's where the heart. That's what those were. Heartbeats. That's the other reason I wanted to take some time to kind of get this under control, because I was like, okay, what are those again? And now I remember. All right, let's shake this tree. So I feel like we're got a pretty good handle on stuff now. Leave one there. Yeah, I feel like we're doing mostly all right on our balance now. Gotta go chill these guys out. It wasn't these, was it? It was the ones further in. I think these guys are all right. Nope, you are not looking super great. Headshot, headshot. Godlike. Saw me headshotting them. Something fierce. Alright, you guys. Oh, that's right. We gave you a bunch, I think. Well, now you got a bunch of key berries. Okay, cool. Alright, so heartbeats. I think we can find some over here. If we can find some boxes, they love giving us heartbeats for some reason. I don't know, gotta grab those carrots. Yeah, some food. Where is it? Where are you at? Nice. If we can catch him where he lands, we can do it again, but I think he's about to go in. Oh, nope. Ah, you little son of a bitch. You little bastard. We will grab some chickens just in case it happens again. Probably not, though. Probably not. What are we looking for? Oh, right, heartbeats. There's carrots. We might have to go back in that other area where there's a bunch of rock and cat ones. Okay, that door's still locked. That's the only locked door that I can recall offhand. I'm sure there's more. That's the only one that I can think of. Oh, here's a box. Damn it. Just need some heartbeats. It's funny how we can go from, oh man, we have way more of this thing than we need. We'll never need it again. And then it's like, oh my god, we desperately need that thing. I forget where that portal even goes. I want to see real quick. Does this go back to the base? Where does this go? I know, or I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we've been over here. Oh, wait. I think I see some. Nope, those are just regular fruits. Carrots. Everything in the world except beets. Probably should grab those water plants. Like, yeah, I face checked that spike. Or that rock guy. I don't give a damn. Oh, that's about to be a bunch of tars over there. Grab a rooster. I know there was a Gordo here that we fed and blowed up. There we go. There's our heartbeats. All right, cool. Now to remember how to get back. Was it? It was on the outskirts by the ocean. God, that rock slime was insanely happy. To the point of, I wonder about his health, but at the same time, I'm like, hey, if he's that happy, who cares? Oh, shit. thought I had a little bit more juice. I did not. Well, damn it. See, I recognize this, but I don't remember, like, where we are in relation to. Piss off. Damn it. Ass. Excuse you. See, it seems like those rock slimes don't even have to do the spin up. They just, like, hurt you by default. Thought it might have been down there, but no. Jesus, wow. We got an infestation here. Well, you guys deal with it. You're the one eating each other's poop. If you guys can't learn that way, then maybe not even worth teaching you, because you're not going to learn. If they do everything for you, you won't learn nothing. It was over here, close by. If nothing else, I think the exit of this... Ah, here we go. I still hate this area here. Definitely want to make sure we've got plenty of energy. Plenty of energy. Yep. Still annoys me that that's like the one place we've died. Alright, well, I think we've got most of our farm maintenance done, though. I'm pretty happy with that. I want to start selling some stuff, though. Oh, wow, they are full. So let's go ahead and grab 50 of these. We'll go sell them real quick. Do we have any farm plots that are unused? Because I was just thinking about adding another corral for pinks. And I'm thinking, wait a minute, do we even have room? I don't believe we do. We bought all the land we can buy, I believe. Oh, I'm gonna stop over here. Ooh, these are a little bit expensive today, too. Nice. The honeys are up as well. Want to sell some of those. Drop the rooster off. Nope. I didn't ask you to moon them. Alright, let's... We got a ton of these. We'll drop you off in the playpen. We're going to drop you off in the playpen, not predator pen. Who would do that? Not a monster. Just stay inside my backpack for a little while. Relax. And it'll all be over soon. I mean, the trip will all be over soon, not your pain. Let's go ahead. Let's replace this with heartbeats. Just because. We definitely don't need 3 mint mangoes. Obviously, we'll probably switch that second heartbeat with a phase lemon once we can actually get them. Hey guys, what's up? Need you guys to chill the hell out and not teleport outside of the cage, if at all possible. Do I not have the port collector going? Or are they just pooping that much? Which, I mean, hey, that's awesome if they are. Here's your briar hens. Wait, that's not you guys' favorite, is it? It's the roosters. That's fine, whatever. As long as they're eating. Okay, so this one is down. Hey, and what do you know? We left the mango, so now we can make a new one. Almost like I planned it that way. I will go ahead and feed them these since I screwed up and gave them the... Who is like the briar hens? Oh, the exploding ones, right. It's the exploding ones. Okay, I think we're good. We actually don't even have, not even that tight on time right now. Okay, let's start selling some plorts. These need to be... We're not going to be selling pink plorts for a while. We're going to be dropping those off. Oh, we forget to place the drills. Damn it, brain, come on. I'm blaming you guys on that one. Yeah, I will need to look up if the drill, like where you place the drill matters. Surely it does, right? Because otherwise, what would be the point of placing them anywhere except your own base? I feel like there wouldn't be a point of placing it anywhere but your own base. 95. Yeah, let's go ahead and do these because we always have a ton of these bomb forts, boom forts, whatever. Jeez. Radiation ports too? Sure, why not? So much money! So much beautiful, beautiful money. Nope, nope, not selling pinks, I just said that. Since we got a few hours, we'll probably double around, make sure everybody's fed and all that good stuff. Because my brain's still kind of like, well, somebody needs food, but I don't remember who it is. Alrighty. Are we gonna make anything? Oh, we haven't bought the advanced pump yet. Let's go ahead and buy that. Because I definitely want the advanced ones. I don't think there's any reason not to make these anymore. I still wish I knew what the hell these did. Oh, I wonder if these are different ones. So, like, you can have one set of gray, one set of blue, and one set of whatever the other one was, right? So, like, you can't have a bunch of them. Does that make sense? That's my guess. What did we need for the teleporters? They take different stuff, too, though. It's kind of weird. Deep brine. Yeah. Weird. All right. So, let's go with the advanced pump. What do we need? 12 tabbies, 6 booms, and 20 pinks. 2 should be good for the time being. I saw something jumping around. I thought it was a nasty for a second there. We'll leave that. You guys are fed. You guys are very fed. I'm gonna take these briars out. Go feed those to the crystal booms, because the crystal booms are probably the worst to feed in general, I'd say. Because we don't have that many briar hens. Well, we didn't have that many briar hens until now. And the onions are such a pain in the butt. Or, well, no, the... Yeah. Make sure that's right. God damn it. Wipe that blood off your face. Have some chickens. Don't explode in happiness. Just eat. You don't need to blow up to show that you're happy. 2 out of 3 is not bad. 2 out of 3 is not bad. How are you guys doing? Mostly happy? Jeez. Let's sell these. 1 because they're full. 2 because they're close. Again, I want to get a good stockpile of money going. I bet the other ones are full too. The ones in this other area. The phosphorus crystals. Bet it's plenty of them in there too. It's funny that, like, money is a complete non-issue for us at this point. Like, early on, especially before I realized that hybrids were definitely the way to go, I was like, oh man, money's so hard to make. Now I'm just like rolling in cash. Some more onions that we can make if we so chose. You guys are actually out of food. So I'll hit the cave before we end to feed them. I should have sucked up those onions. That's, oh wow. We actually had a decent crop of onions this time for once. Let's drop one onion back. So, while we kind of wrap up feeding and a little bit of farm maintenance here, what other games would you like to see me do shorter style Let's Plays of, or whatever I'm going to call this series of? Because I was looking at other games, I should be doing my monthly update here soon. We don't have that many rock chickens in here. Weird. But, yeah, I should be doing my monthly update soon. But, long story short, I am planning on doing more games kind of like this, where it's more like open-ended. Stuff like this, Stardew Valley, what's that game called? Northgard, that just came out. It's like a city builder slash RTS type deal. You guys just get the standard stuff for now, because we're a little low on stone chickens for some reason. But yeah, I'd be interested if there's any other games kind of like this that you guys would be kind of interested in. Oh, we're a little late now. Damn. All right. All right, well, we'll go ahead and wrap up there. Thank you guys for watching. As always, leave comments in the comment section below. Let me know what you're thinking of the series. Like my videos if you like them. It helps me out a lot, and I'll see you next time.